have to use those gas detectors anymore. You always got to recharge, you know, and then the sensors go on them. I've come up with this greatest way of testing. Baby shampoo for a dollar is very simple. All you have to do is put a little baby shampoo on your gas leaks, okay? And you rub them on your gas leaks, and I'll show you how it really works. Wait. It'll bubble. $1.